Footnote. I shouldn't imply that these were coercive. I was a willing participant, if not the instigator. I returned to the agency early the next morning. I still don't know where Andy has gone, and my stupid pride prevents me from trying to find out. The realization that I may be incapable of love, that I sabotage happiness, hits me hard. I catch sight of myself in the glass of the reception's doors. It's unlikely that my disheveled state will be noticed. Many of the younger creatives and interns do all-nighters when a big campaign deadline is coming up. When I reach the boardroom, there's a buzz of activity, and it's all focused on my team's corner. One of the LA directors is pontificating over a clipboard. His manner makes it hard to determine whether he's pleased or angry.
This is brilliant,
I hear him say. Pleased it is then. Through gaps in the suits, I see him pointing at the place where Hennessy's photograph was pinned, at my sketch of the Apple logo, at the word think.
It's so different. This is genius. Who is the author of this piece?
He asks. And before Herman can speak, the ponytailed asshole puts his hand up and tells everyone it was him. The Think Different campaign is in full swing. Different has been added in LA. Think different is interesting. It may be grammatically clumsy, but attaching those words to some of the world's most different thinking people is simplistic genius, the essence of every successful advertising campaign in history. The campaign focus shifts to the West Coast, to Palo Alto, and to the office of Apple CEO Steve Jobs. The computer mastermind is taking a central role in the development of the ads. He was previously unconvinced about television as the right medium. The ponytailed asshole is no longer with the agency. He moved on. He's the type that moves on every 6 months or so. He's the type with an eye constantly on other opportunities. He's the type who times the jump before an internal appraisal finds him out. He's the type of asshole that prospers in the advertising fraternity. Male, white, slimy, used car salesman style, and no fucking substance whatsoever.